Corbin anymore. It's Pouty Corbin. According to Ricochet, you're having way too much fun.
No, that was awesome. I can't believe I got a telestrator out here, and I got a big win in SummerSlam over a bomb, and now I get to watch just a one-of-one Ricochet do his thing.
Said it right, Pat. You know, karma is an issue, especially for Mr. Corbin, who is very, very embarrassed and humiliated after what went down over the past week.
Yeah, he should be. Obviously, he's a 10-year vet. He's very talented. We're old friends, but it has to be tough to take it out at SummerSlam, and now he's got to go one-on-one with that guy. Special athlete. Nobody likes him in South Carolina. It doesn't care. Little kid behind me said, this guy
sucks. And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, Happy Corbin!
So, Pat, you've known Corbin for a while. He's now backed into a corner. He was made fun of by the entire locker room. You made fun of him at the top of the show tonight. Does that make Corbin even more dangerous?
I think he's always very dangerous, but he has an issue with controlling his temper and stuff like that. Everybody laughing at him might be for his own good. Maybe he becomes a better human out of this, and that's what we're all hoping for.
You think if Corbin hits rock bottom, it may be better off for his career?
Yes. Because think about how talented he could be. I mean, the screen in the back there on the jumbo LED thingy says winner. And I know there's new people in charge. He's not. He lost literally just a couple days ago to me.
Yeah, but he won a lot of money in Vegas.
Inflation, pal. That money ain't worth a damn.
So Corbin and Ricochet one-on-one to kick us off here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Ricochet, of course, a former Intercontinental Champion. And would love to get back in the hunt for that prestigious title as Ricochet lands on the apron and catches Corbin with a kick right to the face.
I can't help but assume Ricochet watched me beat Corbin.
Went for a end of days, and Ricochet will land on his feet and catch Corbin with a kick right to the face. And Ricochet has Corbin reeling in the early going.
I have some bad news for Corbin. Ricochet appears to be in.
And Ricochet,
much better shape than I was on Saturday. And he is absolutely dominating Corbin.
The exhilarating Ricochet had Corbin in his wheelhouse.
I mean, Ricochet is a video game player. He can do everything.
Nobody home is Corbin. That's vintage Corbin right there. Oh, and a big clothesline turns Ricochet inside out.
Hey, where you going? Come on, man. Eat these booze, become a better... Hey, where you going? Become a better person.
Corbin, very quick, as we saw this here, Pat. Watch the impact, the clothesline.
Turns him inside out. Corbin has that power. He has that ability.
And, of course, you're responsible for this chant, by the way, partner.
I do have a sense of pride whenever this crowd started yelling that.
But I was proud of you to be able to go into that match last week at SummerSlam against a world-class athlete like Corbin and actually pick up the win.
Number one trend in the United States, SmackDown. That's because we're getting an entire audience screaming bum-ass Corbin at him right now.
Well, you are sort of to blame for that.
All I'm saying is I'm a good friend of his. I need him to hit rock.
Oh, my goodness! Corbin just about shot Ricochet out of the building. Cover now, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Ricochet at two.
How did Ricochet...
Watch this! This is incredible! Look at the height! He almost goes out of your screen!
Hey... That was some...
Well, again, this is the point, Pat, is that Corbin should be back on the attack, trying to win this match and put Ricochet away.
Yeah.
Instead, he's talking trash, yelling at the WWE fans.
We're talking about Corbin, not Ricochet.
And Ricochet, able to land on his feet. Couple of right hands now to the midsection.
No!
Ricochet catches Corbin with a knee.
Oh.
And the innovative Ricochet driving Corbin back into the corner. This man is breathtaking when he gets rolling.
That's exhilarating. Flawless.
Off the top rope. That flying clothesline takes Corbin down. And now Ricochet into the cover. Is enough to put him away in a kick out. That standing shooting star by Ricochet.
I have never seen an arena bored when Ricochet is doing what Ricochet does.
He loves what he does as well. Very inspiring and with moves like this. That is incredible.
Running shooting star press.
Human highlight reel is Ricochet. Corbin, however, caught Ricochet, the power of Corbin. Oh! Boot right to the face.
Quickness of Ricochet.
Now Corbin caught him, and I think Ricochet's going to pay here.
One-armed Ricochet.
Oh, and up a neck breaker, planting Ricochet cover now for the win by Corbin. Hook of the leg, almost had him 2.5.
Corbin's 6'7".
Indeed.
Just caught Ricochet one-handed, put him on his back, twisting neck breaker.
Fans all over Corbin here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Corbin was looking for a choke slam, I believe. Ricochet, though, hooks the leg as he rolls through. Almost had him kick a two by Corbin.
Quick Rana for Ricochet.
Oh, Ricochet again.
A version of what I did to finish this thing.
And a kick out at two. Yeah, but you had the help of a low blow.
Oh, of course. I'll take any help I can get, especially because I'm nowhere near Ricochet's level.
Deep six by Corbin. Into the cover to put Ricochet away. Is it an up by Corbin? And Corbin was staring at you when he had the cover on Ricochet. Ricochet kicked it too.
I took this ride on Saturday night. It is longer and higher of a fall than you could ever imagine. Ricochet somehow kicked out. Corbin taking Ricochet up high.
Now Ricochet trying to fight out of this. Corbin now. I don't know what he was trying to do up on the top rope. Corbin doesn't go up there often. Ricochet looking for the sunset flip powerbomb.
Corbin set him up, it appears.
And Corbin able to block.
Now he rips Ricochet up to the second rope.
Ricochet still fighting back. That's the guts of this man. Top rope now for Ricochet.
Dangerous.
High risk district.
Dangerous.
Corbin maybe going for a choke slam. Ricochet, hit the top rope hard.
Just kind of throws Ricochet to the side. What's this? Well, you want some? You want some? I'll pass it to you. I'll do Saturday again if you want it.
Ricochet taking advantage. Again, Corbin is so obsessed with you out here, Pat, that he forgot to pay attention to his opponent. And Ricochet able to take over.
I'm mesmerizing to Corbin. He can't help but pay attention to me.
And look at a recoil. Corbin is down and out.
Go! Go! Now's the time, Ricochet. Do something that I was not able to do. Something smooth. Something devastating off the top rope here in South Carolina. Shooting star.
Connecting. Isn't it up to put Corbin? Massive win by Ricochet here tonight, and again, the bum luck for Corbin continues.
Ricochet with a picture-perfect, flawless shooting star press coming down from the clouds. I was pumped up, Cole. I'm sorry. I was pumped up.
Hey, you know what I want to do with Rick? I got a football here.
Hey, Rick. Huh? Oh.
Not bad.
Oh, well. Hey, come on, bring that bad boy back. Yeah, baby. You think we're sending... Me and Rick are just boys.
Are you autographing that football?
Yeah, my T.O. Me and Rick play catch. We're in South Carolina. Get down there on the ground.
In cowboy boots.
I love you, Rick. Water.
Well, as Pat celebrates with Ricochet, I want to talk about the fact that Lynn Morgan became the first one.